This pendant is made from gold with 4 inset rubies and dates to around 1935. It is also in the shape of a swastika. It was donated to the JHGC in 2018 by someone who purchased it at an auction but did not intend to keep it. Along with the pendant came its story. It belonged to a Jewish woman in Cape Town and was found amongst her possessions after she passed away. She was originally from France, and during the war she was the mistress of a very high-ranking Nazi officer there. He had this pendant made for her to wear around her neck, so that if she was ever stopped and questioned, she would show a connection to the Nazi party. At the time, she was living under a false name. At the end of the war, the Nazi officer was captured and prosecuted, and the woman made her way to South Africa, where she married a Jewish man, raised a family, and lived quietly in suburbia, where nobody ever knew anything about her and her background. She left a note with the pendant explaining its story, and both were discovered by her family only once she had died.